Hi guys, Rosie Time here. Today I'm going to show you this Mega Bloks Barbie Build and Play Lux Camper. This set comes with 305 pieces. So let's get started and let's start with Barbie and Chelsea. Now we're going to build the scooter for Chelsea. Here's the scooter. Let's put Chelsea here. Wow, this scooter is so cute. Okay, look at that. Next, we're going to build the fire pit. Here's the fire pit, and after that, we're going to make a pot of flowers. Now we're going to build the lounge chair for Barbie. Here's Barbie. She's going to laze around her lounge chair. These are the parts to make the picnic table. Then we're going to place the tablet right here. And we're gonna put some sweet treats on the table. These are the building blocks to build the hot tub. Thank you. Here's the hot tub. We're gonna put some treats here on the side. And then we're gonna add an umbrella. Let's put some flowers. Here it is, and later Barbie's gonna take a dip in the hot tub. And finally, we're going to build a camper. Oh, I'm excited to make this. Here's a makeup brush. And lipstick. Here we're going to build the bunk bed. Here we're going to build a holder for Barbie's accessories and clothes. Here's Barbie's skirt and a hanger. Let's hang it right there. Then let's put Barbie's brush and the mirror. Here, we're going to build the other bunk bed. This is the lamp, and then we're gonna put this inside the camper. Here's the camper. Wow, this looks so cute. I wish I had a camper. Oh, by the way, let's put Barbie and Chelsea here. Here they are. Now they're ready to head out on a coast-to-coast road trip. Here, we're going to arrange the set. Okay, that was the Mega Bloks Barbie Build and Play Vacation Camper. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you do, don't forget to leave some comments and like this video. Don't forget to subscribe and stay tuned for more fun videos here at Race Day Time. Thank you for watching.